Opera Cloud, a profile contains address and contact details, preferences, and membership information for guests, companies, travel agents, sources, and groups. In this video, you will learn how to create guest profiles. Let's get started. First, go to Client Relations, select Profiles, and then select Manage Profile. On the Manage Profile screen, I can click the link to create a guest profile, or I can click the I Want To menu and select the type of profile I want to create. From the list, I can click the link to create a guest profile, company, travel agent, source, group, or contact profile. Or I can click and go to Recently Viewed Profiles. In this example, I click the option to create a guest profile. I complete the mandatory fields and any optional fields on the Create Profile screen. In this example, the name field is intended to be a last name or family name. Now I enter a primary phone number. I can click the vertical ellipse to delete each communication method, or click Add Rows to add more communication methods to the profile. On the Address tab, I can click the new option to add more addresses to the profile, or I can click to delete the address. Next, I enter the primary address details. Then I can click Save or Save Profile and add more details. In this example, I click to save the profile and add more details. On the profile presentation, I can see a list of links to quickly jump to each section of the profile. I can also view the related profile notifications, billing information, and reservations. I can edit the profile or I can add an image to the profile. In this example, I click Edit to add the required information to the profile details. I can click the gear icon to customize or personalize the screen using Page Composer. The options displayed in the gear icon depend on your user's permissions in Role Manager. Next, I'll click Save. I can click New to add any additional information to the profile, including communication preferences, contact information, notes, attachments, membership enrollments, or negotiated rates. The Past and Future Stays section will automatically display any reservations associated to this profile. Next, I click the Profile Details link to jump to that section. I can select the I Want To menu to merge profiles, anonymize the profile, or to create a reservation or an activity and attach it to the profile. Or I can view stay statistics or the changes log for this profile.